The police in Cross River State on Tuesday paraded 25 persons for gun running and other crimes. One of the suspects, Inspector Nathaniel Manasseh, was in charge of a police station's armory. He was paraded along with two others, Igbe Friday Chapen and John Agu, for gun running. Other suspects included 9 persons for armed robbery, 3 for murder, 6 for cultism, 1 for car snatching, 1 for illegal possession of firearms, and another for the arson attack on the Ini Divisional Police Station in Akwa Ibom State. Commissioner of Police Sikiru Akonde told journalists that the state is gradually reclaiming its lost glory in the area of security.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.